Warning, this video may not be suitable for children under the age of 13 or any lame ass. This video contains pure awesomeness and a lot of cussing. If you do not like that, then you can fuck off. You've been warned.
What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. I'm going to be painting another Sofubi today from Violence Toys. This is the Mutant Cop, so let's fucking go. So here we got this Mutant Cop here by Violence Toys. How badass. I mean, just by himself, he looks fucking badass. Let's take a look at this box here. You guys can check that out there, the side art. I think I'm gonna paint mine's kind of similar to this version here. See, there it is, Violence Toys, his logo. And yeah, I like how these comes in a box and not like in a header and a bag. So this is the back of the box here, so you can see that. Very apocalyptic looking. There is the side of the box there, you can see. Looks like some people causing chaos there. Then you got the PD cop car there. I always say fuck the police, fuck the cops. Can't stand them. Here's the top of the box. You guys can check that out. Really badass. I think the bottom is just this part here, Violence Toys, and this logo. So that's cool. Sorry for the background, I'm outside. You guys know I'm usually not outside, but I'm gonna be painting today. But yep, so here he is. Let's take him out of the box. So here he is out of the box, you guys. Like I said, I bought the glow in the dark version because, you know, I'm a sucker for glow in the dark. But I decided, you know what, I'm gonna paint him. Looks real cool, look at that shit. Really badass looking. Does come with his cop hat. You can see that there. It was right on top. And his billy club. There goes my phone, sorry. Look at that. Fucking sick. So, I'm gonna start painting this guy. Fuck it, let's get it done.
Some of you guys that follow me on the gram, you guys already know and seen some of my reels, but a lot of you guys, I'm not sure if you guys follow me there. That's where I'm mostly active, but you guys haven't seen it. This is my new workstation. Not really, still in the backyard here, but still got a bunch of Vinyl Wonder paints there, so you guys can see all of that there. Got all those there. That's my toolbox there for my paints. Got everything. This is brand new. You guys probably seen this already. This is my paint station. He's a little bit bigger than my paint station, but yeah. But you know, filled it up with stickers, with just different shit. A lot of the homies there, Chompton. If you guys don't follow Chompton, go follow him. Really awesome toy maker, Sofubi maker. Got a lot of stuff there. Beyond Fest, of course. Got my Hack and Figure stickers there. You guys can check that out. Those are my stickers. And that's my workstation. And this is my little workhorse here. This little itty bitty thing I've been painting with. So like I said, I'm not a pro. I'm not even advanced or intermediate. I would say I'm still beginner. But yeah, maybe eventually I will upgrade to some better equipment. I think I will eventually. But let's stop talking. Let's fucking paint this dude. So here are the paints that I'm going to be using just to start off. I think I'm going to go with some black, of course. And I got this color, this galactic indigo. And then I don't know if you can see in the sun, but it has like this like shiny to it, this blue shine. So I'm going to use that for the uniform there. want that LAPD blue, you know what I mean? Then I'm gonna use some of this fluorescent pink. Not sure if I'm gonna use it for the slime coming out of his mouth or his eyes. I'll figure something out. And of course, this fluorescent green here, same thing. I don't know if it's gonna be his mouth. I haven't decided yet, but these are gonna be the main colors that I'm gonna choose just to start off. And then from there, we'll see what happens.
So it's time to prepare and paint this bad boy here. And I have this Vinyl Wonder thinner, which works great. Absolutely love this stuff. And with this little makeup sponge, I wipe down the whole figure to prepare it to paint. And that's what I'm about to do here. And I'm using this translucent black paint because I just like the way it comes out. It's not really translucent. I just like the way it looks better than black. And this is gonna be the base paint for my flesh tone of this figure. I like to use black underneath. So that's what I like to do here. So I'm painting this thing here. Also got this here, this galactic indigo here. And I don't have one of those fancy paint mixers. So going old school, using my palm and slapping it to get it mixed pretty well. And I'm gonna use that to spray the uniform. And I'm just doing this hat here first to test it out to see how it looks. And I absolutely loved how this color came out. This is probably one of my favorite colors now to use. Look at that thing. And yeah, so there's the head. As you can see in the background, I did paint some of the limbs already. And I'm about to start with the head here. But yeah, so this is it right here as far as painting the flesh tone, you guys.
Taking a quick break here, you guys. Bam, enjoying a motherfucking liquid death. They are not a sponsor, although if you guys are watching, sponsor this shit. I love this stuff. Anyway, almost done. Check some of this shit out.
Got it painted there. Pretty cool. I made this blood from Wonder Vinyl. I mix a couple of paints together to make this blood color. So that's what I used here. So that's a custom color. If you're wondering what this color is, you guys can see that there. See, it's a little bit glossy there. So I did mix the clear finish. So I mixed red with some black and mix it to the consistency that I liked as far as real blood, and then mix that shit in with some of the clear finish, and this is what you get. And I like that because it comes out glossy as fuck. So you can see that it already comes out glossy. So I think I'm pretty much almost done here. Gonna paint some details. Still got the hair to paint. Don't know which color I want to paint it, but I will. But I'm gonna add some details here to the face and maybe some stuff to the hands and stuff, and should be done. So let me get through with that, and then we'll come back later and check it out.
So I'm pretty much done with the figure. I'm just gonna start to spray some details and shading on this figure with this translucent black. That's why I like this black, because I get to use this to do some shadows and just small details there to complete this figure. And that is it, you guys, and you're gonna get to check out this whole fucking figure.
So here he is, the mutant cop here, and he's all done painting him, and I thought it did a pretty fucking good job, at least for me. I think so. Probably the biggest Sofubi I painted so far. And it's fitting that I'm outside and you can hear the ghetto bird. I don't know if the fucking microphone can hear it, but yeah, you can hear the ghetto bird in the background. But yeah, so this is him here. Let's see if I can capture him. Anyway, so here he is. Thought it looked pretty cool. Got the nightstick here. The Billy Club. Put some blood splats on it and some blood. That's what cops do. They fucking beat and kill people for no reason. Fuck them. But yeah, thought this looked fucking sick. There he is. Take his cap off. Put them in the sun. Got the metallic purple on the back. Guess you can check that out. Not thinking about it, he kind of looks like Jason Goes to Hell. Didn't mean to do that, but you can see the eyes there. Got the neon pink there. I wish I would have made him a little bit bigger, the pupils, but whatever. Looks cool. The slime looks sick. I was debating whether to make it drip all the way down. My nephew convinced me not to do it, but yeah, so here he is, the finished product here, and let me know, you guys, in the comments what you guys think of this figure. Did I do a decent job? Did I do him justice? Leave a comment there, you guys, and of course make sure you guys subscribe right fucking now. Follow me on Instagram at @hackonfigures. Of course, there you can follow my toy photography and my many reviews, and yeah, that is it here on painting Sofubi with the Wonder Vinyl Paints. This is Violence Toys Mutant Cop, and I'll catch you fuckers on the next one. So peace the fuck out.